Coming up in Primetime Sports Monday, coaching staff plots strategy with days to go before track and field begins at Tokyo Olympics. And the Reggae Boys exit CONCACAF Gold Cup.
Good evening, I'm Jordan Fort. I'll have all the details after the break.